barbed wire board set up. And there's like a bridge of glass
as well. There's also a wooden beam, like, right in the middle of that pane of glass. So if you go through all that, you might break through that door, too, or might break your back, your ribs, or entire life.
Let alone the fact that they're standing, what, 10 feet above a wrestling ring?
Oh, more than that.
15 feet. Standard steel cage.
They're just on their knees battling it out. This is looking like the craziest night of the Skywalkers I've ever seen in my life.
Oh no, well, Shane Strickland is the one in control now.
Oh my god,
that was a Russian leg sweep! Both men went crashing through glass, barbed wire, and boards!